Hey, precious people. My turkey has been baking in the oven. So let me just check on my turkey right now and see what it looks like.
Ooh. Oh, Lord. Oh, wow. This is what it looks like.
I have cinnamon rolls. These are the cinnamon rolls. And I have some chocolate chip cookies. The children always like this. So I'll put the type I used in the link below so you can check it out. So these will go in the oven for 11 to 13 minutes on 350 degrees. So the children really like pineapple. They love it. Sometimes you can also roast your pineapples. So I'm just adding the things I know they like, you know, and then just cut it up. So this is it. So it's ready. Woo!
Oh yes.
So I used one stone to kill two birds. I baked two different things at a time.
I'm coming over.
Just get something and do this. You know, and you have to do it while it's hot. Just separate whichever one is joined together. And that's because I use my tray to bake different things. So just separate, create some space in between. One of the beauty of cinnamon rolls makes it taste good is the icing. You know, just take the icing. And this icing comes with a roll. But if you don't want to buy that, if you want to make yours from the scratch, then you use your powdered sugar. And a little water. And that should be enough. And I'll go ahead to do the rest. I just use my spoon. I'm just a mom. I love to cook and bake for her kids and her family. And that's it. So I'm done. This is a pie. I got chicken rice, fried rice. I have this rice and turkey and pineapple. Happy Thanksgiving.